the ground game. I'm Jonathan.
Here we are, week five of Devin Walker's journey to the NFL, or through the NFL, as we're taking on the Los Angeles Chargers, who score a field goal off the bat. We'll see what Walker and company can do. They face a nasty pass rush in Melvin Ingram and Joey Bosa today. We'll see what they have for them. Walker under center takes a snap.
Here's Walker on first and 10.
Right, oh, Taylor Gabriel, but it's dropped.
Oh, no.
Second down. An incomplete pass leads to second and 10 from the 25.
Well, there's Jake Butt.
Right to Allen Robinson, though, on second and 10, 4 or 5 yards. They go hurry up here. Early for that, I thought. Oh,
almost.
Three nothing. Chargers make it 10-0. Great.
To throw is Walker on first down.
Throwing it deep. Caught.
Oh.
For Taylor Gabriel.
What?
57 yards.
For Denver. 57 yards.
Okay.
Line of scrimmage moves from their own 25 all the way to the red zone now for first and 10.
Lobbing it up. Oh, dropped and out of bounds. Intended for Trey Burton.
After the incomplete pass here now is second and 10. Walker now. Off play action.
There you go.
Oh, batted away.
Zone, yes, it was. Hey, your football knowledge is starting to get my mind. Your football terminology.
I tried.
You're doing a really good job, Ryan. I'm proud of you.
Third and 10, a big play to start the drive, but nothing since. Back to throw. Walker.
Sutton caught. Touchdown, Broncos.
Sutton, touchdown, Broncos.
10th passing TD this season for Walker, who is on a two-game win streak.
So, funny story. I play in a band, and some of my band members like to, they like to
partake in a certain plant.
A certain plant that I don't really care for personally, but so I don't smoke. I don't care to smoke. It's disgusting.
And the Chargers scored a touchdown, by the way.
Yes.
Look at what you've done.
Yes. And so my lead singer is a Chargers fan.
As Burton gets a huge catch over the middle.
And he was talking about how the Chargers used to be in San Diego and now they're in Los Angeles. And I tried some of this, these edibles.
Oh, boy.
Of this particular plant that shall be unnamed.
Partner, it's a lot of fun watching the NFL now, isn't it?
And I was a little bit loose. It used to be when we were kids, at the time when I tried just 20 milligrams of this unnamed plant, this theoretical plant that,
well, first and 10
that is unnamed. And to which
Philip Lindsay, as he gets a good gain here.
Yes, to which I said, they should totally be the Antarctica Chargers.
Oh, boy. You were about as high as a kite, huh?
Theoretically.
Yes, theoretically.
From the midfield strike, they'll look to throw.
Oh, dude. Yes.
Oh, just dropped.
And this is going to wind up incomplete. The coverage there too strong on the deep ball, and now they face a third down.
Oh. 20 seconds left here.
So the failure to connect on second down, that leaves him staring.
There you go.
Right, Allen Robinson. Broncos call a timeout, the Broncadonks.
The Broncadonks.
They face the jag catch. Now they face the LA.
That's
a funny thing to say on Chargers.
I don't know. The Chargers, maybe.
On first and 10.
The LA. I have no idea.
Get the first down and more incentive.
Wait, what'd I do?
And we just
they call a timeout with 4 seconds left.
First half, a timeout call.
And Damon Walker gets them to put 3 points up the board. They get the ball to start off the half, so we'll see if they can get 7 here instead.
Here's Walker on first and two. Wide open.
Right to Allen Robinson.
Don't drop it.
Oh, there we go. Robinson.
Down to the... Oh, but he's injured.
And he'll be taken down, but not he still has the ball in his hand.
Wait, what?
Wait, can we go back to that? Wait. Wait, let me see. Wait. Caught it? Okay. He fell down. Got injured in there somewhere. And then he immediately... Wait, can you zoom in?
Yeah.
So he... Okay, he has the ball in his left hand. He falls down. Kind of rolls over.
Oh, it looks like a player kneed him in the back.
Oh, I see. Okay. And then but look what happened.
Whoa, his knee's inside his back.
Wait.
Look at that.
That should be our thumbnail. Like, could you zoom like go in like by his face? From that side. And then zoom in from right there, maybe?
I can't zoom in any further.
Can you go down?
Let's see.
Like, move down more?
I guess I can't.
Okay, and then, just move closer, I guess.
I can't really get their faces.
And that's as close as it will go. Okay, right.
And then
right,
his there arm we go, immediately right there. Goes.
Oh, yeah, and then right there.
What? Look at this! That's not our thumbnail.
That should totally be our thumbnail.
No, I'm gonna get started. Well, anyways, we get back to the action here.
First and 10 at the 47. Looking to throw. Walker.
Oh no! Yes!
Oh!
No.
Batted away. 6 of 12, 50% completion percentage for Walker.
Second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. Walker throwing again.
Oh no.
Intercepted.
Intercepted.
Adderley.
Picked up by Nasir Adderley, the rookie from
Nasir Adderley with the pick. And they are now up by 14. Allen Robinson is back, so he's all right.
Okay.
He just had a boo-boo.
Trying to shake off the interception. He'll look to throw.
Oh, he made
up
that.
Up to the 35.
Didn't he?
To the
35 first down?
Yard yeah. line. Second and inches.
Second and
inches. He'll get 10 there all on his own, but it'll be second down. Looking to throw again on second down. Walker. Gonna let
long ball to Robinson. He caught it!
The 20.
Down to the 15. Hurry up.
For Denver. 50 yards. From the red zone now, they'll look to throw.
There it is. Oh.
Almost picked off.
Oh, that was close. I thought he... yeah.
Okay. Adrian Phillips there to knock that one away. So they'll come up after the incompletion for second down.
Oh no!
Whoa! Hey, why couldn't I get out of that? Like
a bunch of dudes.
I got away from him. That's bold.
Melvin Ingram.
That's so dumb.
Showing his strength and quickness there. A loss of four. Back to throw.
Oh my gosh! Like it's not letting me outside of the pocket whatsoever.
And down he goes again.
So they kick the field goal. And now they're down by 11.
Walker on first down.
Oh my god, why don't I have any time to throw? Where's my offensive line? Freaking block, idiots. Act like you never seen a freaking NFL field before.
After that sack, it's second and 21.
There we go.
He dropped it. Are you serious?
Oh.
Nothing ever goes right for me when I need to get back to a winning record. I swear.
Open receivers. Everything seemingly has been contested.
And that's another nice job there to force an incompletion. They've been very cohesive, knowing each other's moves all game long, and they've been on the spot just about every time.
And they've held them in check on the scoreboard.
Burton better catch this. Every time, I swear. So dumb. So freaking dumb. They're going to probably score here. No, they scored a field goal. Down by 14 again. At least they're still trying.
Walker now, throwing on first down. He's going to air one.
Every time. Why?
And that is incomplete.
Why?
The arm strength there, but to no avail. Second down.
There we go.
There we go. Finally someone that can hang on to the damn ball.
And they work this well upfield across the 45. Here's Walker. Off the play fake.
See, I can't even get away from him. It's like when I'm around him, I'm the slowest. But if I run away from, like if I'm nowhere near him, I'm all of a sudden very fast.
So after the sack,
that's so retarded.
Second and 14. Oh, nearly picked. And maybe lucky there. This guy doesn't drop many defensively. Third down. An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means he'll need to come up with something here on third down.
There we go.
He's got a man. It's Sutton that's complete. And he's brought to the ground with another first down at the Chargers 40. Looking to throw.
Oh, yes. Walker. Yes, yes.
Okay.
Getting closer.
Hurry up here.
Denver has the first down. The play going for 15 yards.
There it is. Right there it is again. Yes, yes.
Defensively here, you've got the cushion, but back-to-back pretty big pass plays there. Bend but don't break, but are they bending too much?
I think that they are. To me, it'd be like playing basketball, and you put up a token press. Make sure you get up there and make them eat up some time. Make
Oh, wait. Oh, there you go.
Right down your throat.
Oh, damn.
Down on the one.
He'll get eight on the scramble there. It'll be second and a couple.
Perhaps a QB sneak.
Second and goal.
Oh, maybe not.
Oh, come on. I got the ball off.
Under a heavy rush, and down he goes. That's Thomas Davis on the sack. Came in the league way back in 2005. And you hate to say it with a rookie quarterback. He's done some good things, but overall,
here we go.
Back there, hasn't
no? Oh, well, back at the one again.
Defense, he hasn't had a lot of time to throw the football. Right,
the
defense, I got it. Yeah.
See what I did there?
Yeah, he needs better protection, that's for sure. The field goal doesn't help. They're going to go for the six here on fourth and goal.
There we go. Oh no.
Are you serious? He had it in his fucking hands, dude. That's a touchdown, dude. Oh my god. Now there's no time. There's no time.
On first down, Walker.
Oh my god, my line can't protect me. Where are you? Like, come on.
Melvin Ingram. In there to take him down, and the clock will roll. To try again after the sack.
There you go.
Walker, it's caught by Sanders. Now he's going to get this all the way down inside the 35.
Yeah, whatever.
Oh, well. Today was not Damon Walker's day, but
the game was rigged. It's so dumb. Like, I can't throw anything. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Click like, subscribe if you're new. Tap that bell to get our post notifications, and we will see you next week when we take on,
Well, we have a few upgrades, I believe. Or maybe not. Okay, never mind.
Start your week by installing your game
plan.
Oh, Isaiah Streets.
You know him, man. Can't wait to see you in the pro.
Oh, is he on the Texans?
No, he's still in college. He's a year younger than us.
Oh. Okay.
Well, anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Click like, share, subscribe if you're new. Tap that bell for special notifications. And we will see you next time when we play on... next week. playing the Titans. Play on next week, next week at the Titans. I don't know what I just said.